I didn't bring my cane, but holy shit. You got to hold the other one?
No. Ooh. Just hasn't warmed up yet.
Okay, this way.
Cool. How was your nap?
Huh?
How was your nap?
Okay, I guess. Oh, it's in the garage.
That's why he's going home today. Sometime it's supposed to be around 70 degrees this week. Just don't remember which day is.
Gutter cleaning. I don't need a gutter cleaner, I need new ones. Amazing new plates. Because they're not open. Just morning and lunch.
Yeah. Some businesses that works for them, I don't know.
Yeah, all this stuff put away. Two cars in the lot. That must really be churning them out.
Okay.
No more car shows.
No, not till springtime.
I don't know if she's got furniture in the back of there or what she's stuffing in there.
I don't know.
Hey, you're blocking my view.
And the lady got in. There she is. Did you just now figure that out?
Well, I was looking. Usually I don't see it. I'm driving.
Okay, even I know that's gone across the road. Here's another river going across the road.
It's a mighty craven.
National Pest Management Association. Interesting. In New York Pest Management Association.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 vehicles, sir.
Who would have thunk that was a thing? They're okay. Mom wants a piece of your pizza. Mom wants a piece of your pizza.
She wants a piece of my pizza?
Yeah.
Why is it my pizza?
Because I'm getting my own.
What?
Blaze Pizza. You make your own pizza.
You make your own?
Yeah.
How do you make your own?
Well, you tell them what you want on it. That's why I like that place.
then why is she using getting one of mine?
Because you said you're just gonna have cheese and pepperoni, right?
What?
Didn't you say hours ago you were just going to have cheese and pepperoni?
No, I didn't.
Okay. Never mind. I'm sorry. I thought that's what you said.
I said whatever you're getting, I'd go with.
That's not what I remember. Granted, neither of us can remember anything, so. Barely remember our own names someday.
That place you were thinking was,
Yeah. It was.
Oh, that's Amherst Water Repair.
Yeah, now it is. They changed.
Well, it's been that way all for a
while. Well, not since I've noticed.
It's been at least a year.
Okay, that's what I thought, yeah. Oh boy.
Seven vehicles.
Yep.
I wonder what the heck you got them back there.
I have no idea. That is very odd how they got them back there.
Ooh, spare ribs there, $1.99 a pound.
Very nice.
Barbecue truck there.
Yeah, it's been there a while. Very interesting.
Maybe he's going out of business.
Could be. I don't know. Hard to say.
I didn't get too good of a look. I wonder if it's what's his name from down the restaurant. That one was closed.
I don't know. Who's what's his name?
Huh?
Who's what's his name?
The one where we had the subs at that.
Oh no, that's Steaksters. That's the one you're thinking about. The one we just passed is Hawaiian barbecue.
Oh, I didn't see too much of it.
Yeah, it's Hawaiian barbecue, that one. No, on their food truck it said Steaksters.
Coffee. Welcome to the original pancake house.
Mm-hmm. Good food. I see you like the double chocolate waffles. You want me to order more?
What? Double
chocolate waffles. Do you want me to order more?
I thought you were going for pizza.
No, I changed the subject. Because we're almost out of those waffles already. I just bought them. I didn't know if you wanted more or not.
Fill that up with natural gas.
I don't know. That is a very good question.
a few plates on it.
Oh, yeah, and its lights are going. That's weird.
Week and I can make an appointment.
Okay.
But it was not till January.
Yeah.
Some over here.
Oh, yeah. Too, actually.
Applebee's.
Yeah, good food there too.
Different taste on the last piece I had.
I had the sweet red there, but I think you said classic red, which is the sweet. They have the sweet and the spicy red. that blaze. So, you know, go back there with me someday and try a different pizza.
Yeah.
There's never not a pizza that, because actually that's the first time I've had ham, broccoli, onion on it. I've never done that combination before.
So. Yeah, I had something on there that I shouldn't have put on there. I don't know.
On the peppers?
No, I started turning real sweet towards the end there.
Oh, okay. You liked it, though. That's good.
Yeah, except I wish I would have had some teeth to...
Yeah, teeth are kind of needed to eating. Yes, yes.
It's all ready. Home in the bathroom to put it in. I just...
But don't worry, I forgot my hearing aids and my button right now, so... You're forgetting stuff, I'm forgetting stuff, we're all getting old. Too far.
Where's he from?
Ohio. There's a lot of Ohio here in New York State for some interest.
I'm trying to read it.
Ohio.
Ohio.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of vehicles come from Ohio lately. It's interesting. To get nowhere for that tiny white car.
Mm-hmm.
All that to get nowhere for the tiny white car in front of us.
Oh, they had three cars in there. We went by the oil change and they're gone.
Yeah. I think it closes at 6. I'm not sure.
Truck's been there a lot lately.
Yes, I think he runs that spot out or something because that's the only Little Caesars truck I've seen ever in Western New York. It must live nearby somewhere. Hmm. Yeah, tiny white car did not get anywhere again.
Grab and go. Parmesan crusted chicken.
That sounds good.
I don't think we've been in there.
I don't remember ever being in Grapevine either. white car really wanted to get to Niagara Falls.
Yeah.
Just keeps going in and out of traffic for no reason.
Well, I was going to look for that.
Yes?
Collision place, but I didn't see it.
Which one? We've been talking about two. That's on the other side.
No, there's one 6 miles up this way.
I bet it is that way.
Huh?
I looked at the map on Google. It's the other way.
Yeah, there's one down towards the falls, but there's one up here 6 miles from my house.
Okay.
I forgot to look for it. Where it came along, I don't remember seeing it up there.
It's there somewhere, but I think that was the Amherst Auto. What they changed to. It was the Gerber.
No, because the Gerber hasn't been here that long.
No, that's true. But I do remember that location being a Gerber location.
Pants. Oh. You mean your pajamas?
Yeah. Tomato, tomato.
Cars over there. I don't think they're.
I don't ever see.
They're getting more in than they're selling.
Yeah, absolutely.
Place.
American Freight.
in something, huh?
Chevetta's.
Chevetta's.
Yep, that's good chicken. Oh, what we got going on the left side? Ooh, they're up on the curb on the left side. Gas? Can't tell.
Somebody must have stopped and somebody didn't.
I don't know. She had like a gas tank. Interesting. Everything looks okay.
I didn't see much.
No.
But this place is busy.
Always.
Wow, he's still open.
The dentist? They have tiny lunch.
Huh?
They have big breakfast, and what if they have tiny lunch?
She's up on, she's still up and around, yeah? She's putting stuff out.
Yep.
You're okay this way.
It's been on since yesterday. Oh, the green one? Now let it go. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this ride along. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Also, I hope you are enjoying your day, afternoon, and your evening, wherever you are, in our lovely planet, third rock from the sun. If you enjoyed my day, it's company, I know I did. What do you want? Nothing. Oh, we gotta get the pizzas. So good. I cannot figure that out.